its own Twitter name and Facebook page. We'll put it under the microscope for a closer look. Plus, on the heels of that, what should be stealing headlines tonight? Our SportsCenter top.